I'm at this hostel, and this was my campsite. They didn't have any rooms available, but I tented. So, that's where I slept last night.
Morning. About to climb. Here we go. Yeah, I don't think I can do this with the phone.
Yeah, you're gonna.
I think I need two hands. Hold on, pocket record.
Yeah, if you kind of like wedge yourself between the wall and that. Yeah, that'll work too. Yeah, nice.
Oh, I got the wrong foot here. Ow! When you switch, don't bend your knee. In front of me. Straight up. We made it almost to the top of Wildcat D. And this is the top of a ski hill. It's super cold. She's still in shorts because she's crazy. I think the top of Wildcat D is 0.1 up, so we'll go up there. We probably can't see the exact top. Look how gorgeous this lake is. Beautiful. Look at that! You can finally see Mount Washington, the top of it. It's only like a week later, feels like. So, that's all the mountains we climbed. So, Washington, and then, I don't remember what was after it. What was the last one? Madison, right there. That evil, evil mount. That is a tough peak. Then you come down the ridge and up and over that little one at the end. Then we went down in the tree line. Yeah. probably won't hear any of this because of the wind. We are dying. We're on our last up for the day. And then it's all downhill. The Wildcats have been tough, man. Some people just walked by and asked us if we'd do it again. I said no so fast that it made them laugh. I wasn't recording! Yay! Let's do it again! It's like only a couple minutes past when my last video down there. About 3 minutes. But it's so beautiful, we keep coming up with these little outcroppings. Super windy. But look at that. Maine is that way. 16 miles that way when we're done for the day. My nose is on it. Sorry. That's Wildcats. And that's the presidentials. And wait for it. Yay! That's China. I've been hiking with her for a couple days. You see her in previous videos, but I never formally introduced anyone from that group. So. Yay, I have less than 300. It's official. 299.9 miles right here at this spring. Alright, gotta get home. Gotta get to this hostel that I spent a couple nights ago. Bye.